last night 56. You know my camera sucks. Camera's kind of bad.
No, he left to he's a party chat.
He raged to party chat. He raged. Oh, Optimus is online now.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Nice on the party, Mike.
Yes, this what do you want? Hello. Hey, hello, friend.
Oh, my. Who's that up there? Oh, that's him. Oh, that's him. Nothing. I am very tired and I now have a headache. I don't feel like talking. Okay, well, how about I say this? I'm trying to. I'm tired of the fucking bullshit. I'm tired of the disrespect I get from last night every fucking day.
Here we go again, the deep throat mic.
Deep throat. Last night, okay, now I'm gonna beat your ass for that one. I'm gonna beat your ass with a deep throat mic shit.
Okay, okay, 1v1 me. 1v1 me, my boy.
Hey, bro,
1v1
me,
my boy. 1v1
me, my boy. Improve it, my boy. Yeah, find the problem, man. I'm not scared of you, bro.
Do you seriously want to get wrecked right now?
Nigga, you seriously want me to punch your ass in your face? Let's go!
Okay, 1v1 me, my boy. 1v1 me, my boy. 1v1 me.
Anytime, anywhere. I'm not scared of you.
1v1 me, girl. 1v1 me. 1v1 me, girl. 1v1 me.
Stop the private match. Stop the private match.
21.
1v1 me, are you scared, girl?
Children!
Stop the
private
match!
Go back to party chat.
Damn.
Alright, I'm going to invite Ghost Rider and by the way, Autistic, be sure to record Ghost Rider getting totally destroyed in a 1v1, please.
See, my, this is why I told you to get into the party, but I'm gonna go join whatever this is.
No, he's not.
No,
he's
1v1ing me, not no.
No.
Fine.
It's
gonna
only between
me and last night.
It's gonna
be a 1v1.
It don't matter.
Yeah, sure.
I'm either 1v1 last night or not 1v1 nobody at all. No exceptions.
I'm gonna set up the game right now.
Okay, everyone go to a private.
Yeah, Ghost Rider.
So that's where you went, Mikey. So that's where you went, huh?
Alright, my people, join while I make my horrible.
Now I gotta fight Magnus. Now I gotta fight this little crazy.
No. Me. Don't be such a hog. No, me first.
Alright, go ahead. Yeah, just one at a time and no double teaming.
Okay, so what class are you going? Class by class.
Titan, Destroyer, no exceptions.
God damn. No exceptions. You gotta die, you asshole! Thanks! Please.
Guys, join.
Except for me? What? No. Oh, right. I'll be in game chat then. Bye. Strider's going down. Yeah, let me know after.
It is because you sucked yourself into it. You can't blame me for it.
No, I'm not blaming you. I just told you join the party. No.
I don't know why. You go.
None of. Alright. Yeah, Devin, just switch things for a little minute. I don't know. Wait, are we starting to watch the one that. Really?
That doesn't count.
Are we double teaming? That was a double team! Help! Can everybody go back to the party?
Stop being such a hog! Stop being such a hog! Me first!
Double team! You're gonna double team! It's between me
and Noel! Me and Noel are kinda arguing on who's gonna 1v1 you first. Now stop being such a hog and let me 1v1 him!
Are you fucking? Are you guys? Can we just go to roleplay, please? Can we just go to roleplay?
No,
Last night. What you gonna do in the sparring then? Okay. Just got that time. So, that's not, you're gone. That's not, me and you not lose, bro. You're up. You know me better than anybody, bro. You're up. Come on, last night. You know me better
that's
than anybody, bro.
I know
you're where up.
My friends, Woohoo Sam, so he switched
the
plus onto it.
Is that
and
the
Wissing Art, I know him way better than I know you. Oh my. Wait,
what the? I've known you for like fucking. Hey, last night. Don't go asking around me, fool. Last night. Don't go asking around me, fool.
We're down a teammate!
Come on, last night, come on, come on.
Alright, give yourself throw up against me.
Wait, did your feet just have a... Never mind.
Don't nobody say where I'm at, bro, because I don't got time for everybody giving away my locations. That's how I lose once you want.
Dude, that looks like a combination of wings. No kidding.
Where's last night, bro?
But don't you have to be on the team that you're rooting for?
Thank you, because I don't want to accidentally hit you, homeboy. I don't want to accidentally... Where's he?
Oh, who invited this guy?
I did.
Not me.
He's alright. He doesn't have a mic.
Yeah. That's me and Mike.
Just watch. I sent him a message, told him to just watch.
No.
Whatever.
Damn!
Oh, is someone about to die? Is someone about to
die?
You died.
Yep, I am. But that ain't stopping me.
No!
Stopping me, though.
No!
Ow! Yeah, what?
Mommy!
You said Tug ain't keen to do what? Hey, kid!
Okay, there we go.
Hey, who is that? Sorry, I switched again. My bad. I got it.
What the? I hit you like 3 times. I didn't get any hit markers. What was that?
Hey, don't help him. Don't nobody help him. I got this. I'm out of bullets.
Die. Not die. Bye.
No. Die. Bye. What? Make up your mind, fool. Make up your mind. Oh, I didn't even know I had my scrap maker.
Yes. Okay, you want to go scrap maker? We can go scrap maker. Okay.
No. I didn't know I had it on me. I haven't used this dino in months.
Last night. You know what?
I haven't
that? Used
it
last
role
steady.
For me.
Months, more like days.
Yeah, I haven't used this dino since the last role playing. You know that.
Wait, is that you to use the whirlwind?
Yeah, bro, what? You can't handle it?
Well, you wanna go scrap maker? If you.
Yeah, bro, you can't handle the business, bro?
I know how to use this gun better than you do. I hardly even know how to use scrap maker, but apparently I know how to use it better than you do.
Okay, you wanna go Where is he, bro?
Wow, you want to kill me when I'm at 125? Wow,
I didn't even know. I didn't know. How's that my fault?
Did you not see the huge dinosaurs chasing me?
I didn't even pay attention to no dinosaur. All I saw
was
you.
That's sad.
And me beating your ass.
How do you not see a human dinosaur?
Now, please. Come on, this is between
dude,
me and
you're still,
okay. Where is he? He had the X12 so bad. Where is he? Oh my mom, where is he? Wait, don't touch that on that face. Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Whoever, no stop.
Surprise, motherfucker. I need energy.
What you're saying is bad. Just stop.
By the way,
hey, Ghostbetter, do you want to know the score?
Yeah, 7-3. It don't matter. It doesn't matter.
You're happy at Bowser. This is hilarious.
What the heck
are you doing?
I'm not get mad about the bullshit. I'm not gonna get mad about the bullshit.
I'm at 420.
I'm not attacking anyone.
Kick your ass without it, bro. Where you at, bro?
My finger
yeah,
is away
I
from the trigger.
Yeah, I literally crossed you, and you didn't see me.
Oh,
I'm
I don't
sorry,
give a fuck.
No.
Dang. Did you kill me at low
level? Okay, this time I'm actually gonna fight back. But
I wish I
would have
fixed my character.
That was embarrassing.
I missed literally
every shot. That was actually embarrassing.
That was sad.
I missed every freaking. I wish I fixed my character fight left. Now I look stupid.
That was sad.
I'm not gonna race. If I lose, I lose. But if I lose, that. Hey!
Can
look,
I
mute?
Oh, I'm getting some lag.
What?
Lag right there.
Hey, who just stabbed me, bro? You helping him? What the? Oh, no, bro.
Get him, Joe.
Fuck him up.
Come on! Oh,
come on, dude!
Man, I got this! I ain't gonna lose to this boy! Pretend that you're unique! Oh, fuck!
Hey!
I'm a 2-3-7. Is anybody a healer? Oh my god, is there somebody that's a healer? Help me! The healer! Help me! Thank you! No, I didn't think it was going to do that. The last guy's my best friend, but when it comes to 1v1, he usually beats my ass, but I got lucky. I'm just being that honest, I got lucky. If he changes sides right now and tries to kill me, I'd be done. No. Now you're telling me to pretend I chose Unique. Unique really ain't got nothing to do with this, but since Unique has pissed me off in the past.
Shut up, Ghost Rider. You're not making sense right now. But
I'm just saying.
I could use an invite. I could use an invite right now.
I don't know how I'm doing this.
Okay, that last kill, you got lucky because I got distracted.
That's
I got distracted
saying.
That last kill.
What were you doing?
What do you mean, what was I doing? Dude, I lagged out. How do you not get distracted from that?
I didn't tell that you were lagging. I don't... Yeah, bro.
What
never
the heck is
Noelle
doing?
Bro, never be in V-Mod around me, but... Holy shit! I'd be there. I was gonna say never.
Okay,
be
I think
moron.
I think this is between me and Noelle now. Ghost 1v1.
Yeah,
now.
Yeah.
Between me
yeah,
and Noelle.
No, 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 I'm out. It wasn't even a tie. Last night won by straight as the fall. I'm out. GG though, GG. GG.
Yeah, GG, GG.
I'm gonna let her deal with Noah, and then we're gonna restart the match. We're gonna have a complete clean do over. I'm just gonna let
yeah,
him wreck
that.
Oh yeah, now it's coming my way.
Well.
No, no way. You're not doing that. Not the. Okay. You wanna really wanna do that?
To?
Noah really wants to do that. Okay. Oh, I'm at low. Okay. I was at like 20 health. That was alright. I'm alright with that. I'm alright with that. I'm alright with that. Because I'm at like 20 health. I'm like definitely alright with that. But I just wish I didn't come in there just as his destroyer, though.
Oh,
I really should have thought about that far, though. I really should have thought about that.
And he thought I was last night because I wasn't like shooting at him all that. He was like.
I gotta think about my choices of character that I used before I really leave the character selection. I'm dead.
I have the most kills in the lobby right now.
I bring you in for cover fire.
Damn!
What's up, bro? Scatter me?
I didn't know autistic was actually this funny. I know him to be a really
wow.
nice competitive person.
I'm running low on ammo. Hold up. Hey, I caught 6 kills though. I know I can do better, but I mean, hey, it's been a slow day. Hey, Noah, come a little closer, bro. Come a little closer, Noah. Come a little closer. Yeah, that's right. Come a little closer. Come here, homeboy. Come a little closer.
Is he really doing
come closer. Come closer.
What
and
are you?
And home run!
Oh my god, he just did it.
Somebody's gotta heal me right quick. Wait,
why is
it
Shadows in here? We're missing 2 people. Shadows and Bubblerato. No, 3 people. Shadows, Bubblerato, and King. We're missing 3 people right now. We're
GG, bro. GG, man.
We're missing three
PPA
right
now.
No offense, but I hope I didn't put you on horse. Just no offense, I hope I didn't put you on horse. I'm sorry.
What's up with double teaming?
Dude, why were you attacking me every time I killed Ghost Rider, huh? This is on you, Noel. This is on you. No excuses. This is on you, Noel. This is on you.
I don't know if I'm going to feel about this or what is
still,
it feel
about.
Hey, Autistic, I sent you a friend request, by the way.
I still want to ask you something real quick. You still could have been the better person.
Spectating.
By the way, Iron Mike, Autistic might, he's like, how might get banned?
Okay, okay,
a lot of
no.
Have been banned. Holy crap!
Crazy! What are you doing? Holy crazy! Crazy, really? Crazy.
You
gonna do that?
My
you gonna do that to your boy? Crazy, you gonna do that to your boy? Alright, where you at? Alright.
Oh,
I don't want to do that to my boy, but I'm going to kill him. Mike, I'm going to kill him.
Blue box,
tell me where
box.
You at. I'm going to kill him. What
box? Blue box.
Which one?
Blue box.
I'm on
only
it.
Here. Oh
blue
my
box.
God. You guys do not know where is the blue box.
I do. I'm already there.
King, that's why the phone is on.
Get back, get back, get back, get back.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna wear your wacky there, boy. Meow,
meow. Yo, can I do these 1v1?
I have the
phone
card. Yo, Autistic, are you still recording?
Bro.
Alright, well, I have a theme song. That should be your channel theme song. Hold on, let me pull it up.
Hey, like I think of this. If you got artists on recording, I was going to get my butt whooped. Think about all the fun stuff that just happened besides me getting my ass whooped. Think about it.
Hey, now I'm
okay,
getting
yeah.
shot at.
Everyone shut up. I know what Autistic's theme song should be. Everyone shut up.
Oh my god. Come on, don't.
I don't mean this to offend you or anything. I'm doing this to be funny.
Hey, hey, somebody kill, well, don't kill me. I was gonna say I'm gonna go infiltrate and wreck this guy, but he's my friend. I wanna do him like that, but I got no choice. He's sniping.
He's right here.
Where you at? Cause I,
he's right here.
I mean, who said where you at, bro?
I'm over here to the right.
I'm going to go on a rampage besides you, autistic, because it's not possible to kill me.
I hate when I get sniped, bro.
Autistic,
I hate when I get
autistic.
Sniped.
It's not, like, for me, from my standard,
right.
It's not possible to kill you.
Where
you at? I'm going to go on a rampage.
Died.
Everyone, I'm going on a rampage besides you,
autistic. Don't worry about it. Hold on, because I'm about to grab my
I wish
I'm
you guys
grab
the
my
best of luck, because I'm going Scrap Maker.
I'm going
to best of luck to you.
I'm just gonna go on a rampage and wreck his ass. He's my new friend, but I'm just gonna go on a rampage and wreck his ass. Where is he at, bro? I'm just gonna rampage him. Hey, last night I see you. Oh, push! Hey! Are you serious? Hey, you serious? Are you serious? You rampaging on me? I'm trying to. Okay.
Wait, what's
somebody get my dino. Somebody call me when I get my. You can have him. Somebody call me.
Was he gonna take him?
Take your rampages somewhere else, 56, because I ain't got time for it. Oh, shit! Oh. Yeah, we just need that. Hey, what's crazy? There he is! Mike, help me get him! Oh, that's last night. Oh, shit, that was last night. I thought that was crazy, but, oh, shit. No. Here's what snipers do. They try to cloak, and then when they think you don't see their ass, they try to get
in
some kind of smart corner. Then beat their, and then they try to beat their ass.
He's over here.
Alright, I'm on my way. He's gonna get his ass whooped. Let's go. I'm really just happy, but I cannot get too happy once he's gonna lose my mojo. That shit just fucked. I cannot lose my mojo again. I haven't had
there
so much
is,
mojo
there
in
is, there
me.
Is.
Got it! Bro, I haven't this much mojo in years, bro. I am back! Let's get it!
Is that the Energon recharger?
Grab it! Man. Oh, shit! Where is he? I think he's close to it. Gotta get it! And since I already had knew I had last night low health, and oh, by the way, grab that energy recharger. Gotta take precaution. And yeah, just for a safety measure, somebody guard me by the you know where. No, I said somebody protect me. I gotta go on the GG. GG. No, I'm not on that gay shit. That's not what I was meant. I was like, you know, just like protect me though. Yeah. Alright. Okay, since I can't get in that place right now, just screw it. I'll catch it as a destroy later. I'm just gonna go in straight. That's not it, you hear me? Come out! I ain't scared of
we triple C'd last night.
Hey, somebody grab the energon recharger. I already got one on me. Oh, crazy sent me a message. Am I your friend? Yes, you're my friend. Why in the f***ing hell did you... Where is crazy one? Bro, crazy just sent me a message.
Time to respam, my dudes.
still talk with crazy guy, but I don't know if it'll work. I don't know if it'll work.
What are those? Okay, set it up.
No. Okay, so I want to say that was the most messed up match that I ever had. But as I am a good gaming person, I will let us have.
Okay. You cut out.
I'm fine. I'm just saying, I'm gonna let me and you have a clean one.
Everything.
No bullshit.
Hello.
That's
Hello.
Not. You're gonna have to stay out of this one.
Eclipse is gonna. No. Shadows and King
no.
are about to join this. Autistic, please invite Shadows and King. I doubt that they're gonna join my invite, so everyone just invite Shadows and King. They need to see this.
Hey, last night, I don't think you're invited.
Hey, you and Eclipse are the... Oh my fucking God. Bro.
I got him. He's
bro,
gone.
Get this. Listen to this. Last night's the reason... Last night and Eclipse are the two reasons why they pissed off my little brother. That was some bullshit.
Wait, that's sick. Who was the
and that's why Eclipse keep on
arresting
you every time.
Yes, they pissed off. You remember Malachi, my little brother?
Yeah,
well, him and Eclipse pissed his ass off a couple days ago, talking
and
bull, playing that
no
the fat guy you
song.
Don't
take this personally.
I mean, they were sitting there playing that. They were sitting there playing that little. Faggot Caillou song.
Guys.
Who kicked Shadows?
Guys!
Oh, sorry.
My friend, he doesn't mind.
Oh.
Now, as I was saying, Autistic, who was the four people? It was you, Ghost Rider, me.
Last night, Crazy 239 and Iron Mike, but I think he went offline.
Yeah, so, wait.
If I said that correctly.
No, Autistic. Hello? Autistic.
Bruh, last night just invited me to a party, but I'm just gonna invite him to a private chat, cause I'm not leaving the party right now. There's too much going on. I'll be back. I mean, I'm not leaving the party. Where is... Hold up. I don't...
Okay.
Hold on, Magnus. I'll be down in a minute, cause I don't know where the hell he is.
People? Okay, I invited you guys. Why? Who else was supposed to be in here? I kicked
him because
he was being really ridiculous.
Wait, hold up. Hold up.
Hold on, give me a second. I gotta get him back in the party. Now I gotta get Genki in the party. Oh. Can you stop coming to oil? No offense. It's
hello.
Like NOLE. Last night, sorry for taking you. You were kind of being a
bastard. You want to at least listen to a word I have to say,
sorry,
you bastard.
No.
Yo, owe Malachi an apology, bro, for what you and Eclipse did, bro. So until
here
then,
we
bro.
Go again.
No, you know you were wrong.
Dude,
you were 1,000 times of wrong, bro.
Dude,
and you know
it. Let it go. Let it go.
I can't.
Let
you pissed my brother
let
for no reason.
Go. Let it go.
That's night, bro.
Dude,
okay. Okay, I'm
go,
coming.
Please. Okay.
That's your friend.
Don't
last
you
night.
Dare. Don't last you
night, that was your
dare,
friend.
Ghost.
I said that's your
ghost
friend.
Rider. Ghost right.
That's night, man. That's your friend. Sorry. So why did you let Eclipse piss him off? You should have stuck up for him.
Dude.
Cause oh yeah, I know why, because you claim he's controlling my gaming life.
Oh my god, no, Ghost, just stop it here.
Guys, stop talking, or else I will not play this ever again with you guys,
right,
I'm back. Serious.
sorry, dude. It's just, it was just too much between me and last night that I
Shadows,
had to
no
just...
offense. It's just us five.
Okay, who keeps inviting them?
What's happening? What's happening?
It Clark shouldn't even be here right now. Eclipse shouldn't even be here. Neither should. Is Shadow? Okay, he's gone. Eclipse needs to get out of here. I got it. I'll do it.
I'm hosting.
Yeah, I'll do it this time. Don't nobody worry about it.
Right.
I got y'all back. Got it.
Wait, do I kick Crazy out of the party? Sorry, Crazy. Alright. You guys ready?
Alright.
So there shouldn't be anybody else, and I know last night you were
I am, apparently.
Oh my god. Last night, do you really want to face him?
Dude, I'm already on the enemy team.
Sure, why not? And I'll face you, Odysseus. No mods, please.
Team down.
Oh, hey, last night.
Eliminate enemy team.
Please don't ever.
Dude, I need.
I said timeout. He's gonna keep going because
I said any. Oh, just dude,
let's
you're
gonna get
dude,
shot. You
okay,
and me.
Did anyone hear Ghost Rider talk at all?
Yes,
I said timeout. Dude,
I said
didn't say
out.
Anything.
I said last night. I said
no,
timeout,
no,
bro. Who
no,
am I fighting?
And, I'm not autistic. Never mind.
Okay, no offense, but that's kind of like opposite of me. I can't. My mom's already up to the point like one more time and I'm screwed. I'm sorry, I can't. No offense, not me. I just don't want to get in trouble. No offense. I really don't want to. My mom knows the meme. So if she cares anything about what I say, that's a sad thing. You just do it, okay?
Again?
So start over
here. I'm just saying, look, see, autistic, my mojo is already, the last time I had some mojo was before last night. It keeps going rogue. Every time I catch a rush, that's when my mojo comes back. Oh. I'm trying, but...
Okay,
yeah,
Ghost
but the
Strider,
motherfucker keeps
Ghost
going
Strider.
Wrong.
Okay, Ghost Rider, who do you hate? And who do you hate?
Okay, who I hate right now is Eclipse and probably Unique for what she said to me.
Okay, then sing. Okay, then imagine me as Unique and Eclipse.
I tried to go, listening. Bro, a couple months ago, I tried to talk to her about what happened, and I tried to apologize for what I said, because I didn't mean anything towards a lady, because, you know, that is something that you're supposed to hold on to, and I didn't mean to, yeah, and I didn't mean nothing by that, and I tried to apologize, but the way she acted because of what I said, I mean, I can understand why. Yeah, I understand why. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. My revenge game is strong. Don't worry about it. If I get my ass beat, don't worry about it. My revenge game is strong as hell today. Don't worry about that.
The explosion.
Yeah, sir.
I gotta all my battle tactics somehow, but I don't know how. What did I do the last time?
Okay, he is my best online friend. Yeah, like ever since my other friend moved to Xbox One, he's been my best Xbox friend, but yeah, sure. Alright.
What's up, I'll just
probably don't. I don't know if I can. I'ma try, but
Strider, you suck.
Okay, I know I suck right now.
I'm gonna get it.
I'm gonna teabag
you every time you die. I'm just gonna teabag you.
Okay, now this is pissing me off. Okay, that's what I hate. Teabag! That's it!
Oh, crap.
What the heck? Come here!
Wow, you're acting like unique right now.
Come here, because that's what I hate. I hate teabag.
You're also acting like Optimus Negus as teabag.
Come here!
Funny,
I'm steady!
But
I'm not scared of you. Come here, you. Get back here. What are you?
Wow.
Come here. Hey. Where the crap did he go? Oh, I see.
How did you miss that shot? You knew.
Stop and fight.
What do you think I'm doing?
Come on.
Guys, I think
Ghost Rider's
mentally blind.
Come on, girl. Come on, bro.
Ghost
Rider's
mentally blind.
I wear glasses, for goodness. Come on, bro.
Wow.
And I'm out of bullets. What the?
Wow.
I'm out of bullets. I got no choice.
Wow.
I'm out of bullets. It's my problem. I'm out of bullets right now.
Oh, get teabagged.
I have, and then he ran for the inner. No. See, let me tell you why I messed up. I used the energon harvester too much too early. My shield almost ran out, and then I knew darn well that he was gonna go run for the energon. So I knew that I was already gonna be an asshole again. But the fact that fucking shield. That's what I'm talking about, dumbass. You see what I'm talking about? My shield is trash.
Every time you shoot the shield, it's a tank shot. It's gone.
No, and then you're teabagging. See, that's what's pissing me off. And then you're teabagging. I wouldn't even held on that long if you didn't teabag earlier. I'd even killed you by now. Calm down here, bro. Hurry up! Don't go run over there. Come here!
You tried to shoot me.
Okay. Listen, I need everybody when you see me going towards the outside, just to stand back and give me some space. Because as of right now, I got too many people next to me. And I said, my bad.
Wow, are you that blind that you were going
to... It was an accident. I'm stressed, okay? My mojo keeps wanting to fade away, and I can't keep it.
It's obvious to the tank is.
That's like, chill. I can't keep my mojo. It keeps burning. Oh, shit. I know I made a bad shot. Are you kidding?
Double team.
Oh my god.
Now the debt has been paid, Ghost Rider.
I need you to go to game chat.
Okay, yeah,
the
debt's been paid, but what
the fuck?
What for? Oh, never mind.
Mystic. Alright. So after this is over, should I tell him that this is just a prank? Okay, so how long did it keep going? Like, how long did it keep going? So after this match, I just tell him that.
Sadistic, you're welcome.
No, I know him way better than you do, just because you say GG for coming to die. He'd get even more mad if he clipped and Magma was in here.
Oh,
but I'm gonna... Alright. But if he blows out, if he just destroys your eardrums and ear rapes you, that's on you.
I don't get it. I try to keep my mojo, but I don't know where the hell it keeps going. Oh, it's fucked. What are you?
Hey, I'm back. We're back. Everything's okay.
I'm losing bad. Oh, fucking losing this match very badly.
There we go.
And... Oh, out of my way! I had to! Yeah, how you like? Hey! Hey, are you serious?
Wow.
You're doing that? You're
Ghost
doing
Rider.
That?
Ghost Rider.
Are you doing that? You're doing that now.
Yeah, teabag him. No, teabag him.
Mission complete. The bag has been successful.
Oh my god, I didn't even see myself. Wow, even within an advantage. You had the advantage because my shell didn't even go out of my mouth. By the way, Ghost Rider, if you're talking, no one can hear you if you're talking. Your mic cut out.
My bad! You're telling me that on the turn. Oh, shit. Alright, who's that? No, really?
Stop.
Really? Really, fam?
No, keep on going, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, bull! Autistic, bro, you can help at any time. I owe you. Oh, bullshit.
I don't think you understand that he has a mortar class.
That's it. I stole rules, bro. Stop time, stole stress, stole rules, bro.
Yo,
abandon up. Stole rules. Abandon up. Bad. I don't care.
You.
I'm bending the rules. I'm fucking bending the rules.
So
fuck you.
Good.
I'm fucking bending up.
Good.
How you like it?
So
how you like
good.
All the teabag, huh? How you
you're
like it?
So good.
How you like all the teabag, huh? Oh, now you see how it feels to be on the dark side, bro. Yeah. Okay. I'm ready. Anytime, anywhere, bro. Doesn't matter.
Sorry,
making up a last mistake. I make up for my last mistake. It don't matter. I'm gonna fuck. Let's go.
You sound like an overage gorilla right now.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I learn from my mistakes now. I try to learn from my mistakes. I don't get no. Whatever you do, I'm fucking out.
Your hair looks like spaghetti.
Yeah, what up, bro?
It's a 1v1. You're so good. Yeah, it's 1v1.
Oh, you want the teabag all the time. Oh, I'm last night. Oh, I'm so bad. I can pull all the bitches and hoes that I want. Oh, yeah, really? I'm throwing a peanut head ass, bro.
Dude, I'm better than you.
Thanks for that, Noah. Appreciate it. Now,
Yo, excuse me.
I got a transformer to catch.
Okay, guys. One more interference in the 1v1.
No, I wasn't. I wasn't interfering that last round. I was just killing him after.
I know, but the other. Alright.
Where is he?
Alright.
Oh, you switch teams. You switch teams.
I don't care what you say. Clips, I don't really care what you say.
By the way,
Autistic, can you invite Bubble Rado real quick, please?
Autistic, do you still have the recording from the very last match between me and last night? Do you still have it? Please tell me about it.
Yo, Eclipse,
hey.
Talk trash.
Please don't tell me you deleted that.
Yo, talk trash about Ghost Rider. Wait,
can I say something?
Did you tell him to do it or not? Which one did you... Oh, wait, I cannot be up to. I cannot be up to.
He killed me when I was AFK. Hey, no,
yeah.
Stop interfering.
Let him interfere if he wants to.
How about you stop trying to kill someone at AFK? That was Jack.
What do you think he did to me? He killed me when I was AFK. So this.
Yeah, so I'm.
Take this as a surprise that I left in your doggy bag on your porch, bro.
No.
There you go.
Just stay out of it.
Mailman, there's shit in your yard. Howdy do. Yeah, you like that, huh? Oh, what you gonna do? Energy recharger today?
Oh, wow, you're so good using the energy recharger.
Oh,
I cannot fucking hear this.
You
shut up. I can't understand what the fuck you're saying.
Dude, talk trash.
He answered the video chat.
That's Malachi.
That's
Malachi. Boy, don't try to blame it on your brother. It was you. You're the one that answered it on Kick. Don't lie.
You're the one that pissed him off.
With your mom and dad. Oh, sorry.
Wait, Magma.
Okay.
The reason why I...
Yes. Oh, this isn't gonna be easy to do this. Let's get him pissed.
You live in a refrigerator box and you gotta play your Xbox in McDonald's, bro.
What do you mean? I bet you're looking at you stupid like... Why are you getting mad, though? Come here.
It's double team. I hate double team.
Thank you.
Eclipse, last night, we'll deal with this later. Eclipse, you're gonna die.
Tell him that I've been pranking him, but I don't know about Eclipse. Should I say that?
Yeah, I got kicked from the party. Can somebody invite me? I got kicked. Yeah, I got kicked. I don't know why. I don't know where it's good.
Ghostwriter's a fucking faggot.
Oh, Eclipse.
Ghostwriter, a little black African kid living in the fucking sun.
Nigga, I don't like you.
Nigga, you try to roast me, you can't, bro.
I can roast you anytime, anywhere. Dude, I don't care how bad my roasts are.
Okay, so why every time I roast you, why do you get all mad?
You got too much to say out your mouth.
I know, nigga, I'm getting you mad, am I? And it's called roasting, I'm getting you pissed.
You talk too much shit, and about time
I know I do. Thank you, bro. At least I have a life. Not like you.
Everyone go back to party chat.
I can't. I got kicked. Somebody send me an invite.
I already invited you.
I already invited you.
God damn it. I got it. That's all TC. I got it. And I got the one from last night, too. I guess I just didn't delete my message. Please don't kick me. Thank you.
Is everyone gonna be there?
I don't know, Autistic, do you think my mojo's gonna be back by then?
Ghost Rider, don't explain, Autistic has to explain. So, Autistic, is everyone gonna be there, or just you, Eclipse, and Magma? Oh.
Yeah, are you sure Mojo's gonna be back by then?
No, Magnus, no Magnus.
Who's 1v1-ing? Who the fuck is 1v1-ing?
Yeah, wait, in the meantime, I'll be 1v1-ing last night.
Really? Oh my god, this is not even gonna be a challenge.
Oh, I gotta love you with autism, Kurt! What?
Hey guys, by the way, if Ghost Rider uses recharger, go try hard.
What the fuck?
Dude, let's...
Do you think that love me?
No!
No!
I could do this. I don't even know if I could do this. Oh, hey, Autistic, he's talking shit about you, bro. He's talking shit because of your gamer tag. Isn't it but Jimmy Touch or some shit? He's all saying that Autistic touches Jimmy's ass. I'm like, what the fuck is Jimmy?
Hey, Cliff, you're a rapist.
Oh, what?
Oh, they won't. The mines are pretty deep, but the fact that I got mines downloaded from Horizon and everything, I just ain't put them on my Xbox.
Dude, you're poor.
Here's the thing, I did everything that the other guy told me to get. I did it from my computer and my. Then I got it backed up on my laptop, but here's the thing. I don't want to put it on my Xbox yet because I'm going to put it on my new Xbox Live. I'm going to put it on my new Xbox Live account.
You mad, bro?
Hey, Autistic, is that a good thing
bro?
That I put it on my... Let me mute him.
Mad?
Yeah, is that a good thing that I should put it on my new Xbox Live account that I'm getting this year? I'm gonna send you a what's the name of that later, but I just have to shut the clips off of it. I'm gonna keep it muted. I can't. His mouth is too fucking foul. I can't do it. But I'll unmute him this once.
Autistic, just tell him if he doesn't.
Alright, I'll do it. I'll unmute him, but his mouth is fucking foul. I'll do it, but his mouth is fucking foul.
I bet,
but his mouth is foul as shit. It's straight shit.
Faggot?
I can't.
Autistic, put
me in a defensive state where I had no choice.
Okay, bro, I don't have to roast him. He's already roasted. I don't have to roast him. He's already roasted.
Eclipse is making black jokes. Eclipse is making black jokes. I see the only reason I'm fucking mad. I unmuted him, but I'm telling you, I unmuted him. But his mouth. Who are you calling a queer, you little hoe bag?
You.
Who are you calling
you
a queer, you hoe bag?
Come on, queer,
you
join.
You fucking little hoe bag. You're the queer.
Yeah, see the person that touched his little
nigga,
kids.
Nigga, you little fucking douchebag. Shut up. I got some salty pussy to go eat. This got some sauce.
I know. At least I get some. Thank you. At least I get some.
At least I can, bro. At least I can get some when
only
I can, bro.
Only,
I gotta
only
pay
online.
Money to
only
the prostitute, bro.
Only
I feel sorry for you. I feel sorry for you. Bro, I broke
why
up with that fat ass hoe. I broke
why
up with that fat hoe.
It was you? Oh, you're the hoe?
Because I broke up with that fat hoe. I went to somebody else. And it looks better than that bitch. And it looks better than your bitch ass. Let's go. No,
hell no. Okay, he was saying that he was with some fat bitch from Like, okay, do you know that fat hippo? Okay, do you know that fat hippo from Madagascar or some shit like that? Gloria, that's a fucking girl. Gloria.
I don't go in no fat bitch no.
You just said that, dude. You just call your girl a fat bitch, so she's fat.
It's like a fucking rat.
Take your
century
off, motherfucker.
Bro, you're a waste of your mom's
time. You're the waste of my African time. I don't have to
African,
train you.
African, bro. I don't care. I'm a black African American, a motherfucker. I'm proud of you. You can
yeah, but,
get
but, yeah, but you can't afford shit.
Almost out of juice.
Because it's a good opponent. He killed me thousands of times.
He's not even a challenge. He's basically like a dummy, kind of.
But he could have beat my ass thousands of times. The chances of me killing him are like 10%.
You mean more than a thousand?
I got like a 10% chance of killing him, but I'll do it no matter what the problem is. Come here, Kirby.
Come here, Malachi.
Oh, really? My brother's not even playing. But your girl's about to get this dick cereal, bro. Get it in the store today, or don't get it at all. My brother's back.
What? I can't hear him say, I don't understand faggots. What?
I said my mother's back, motherfucker.
What?
Surprise, bitch!
What? I can't hear you. What?
Surprise, bitch!
What?
Surprise, bitch!
Oh, what happened? What's happening? Come on, what's happening?
My mother's back and gonna beat your ass.
Come on, go try her.
Nope, don't need to.
Come on, go try her. Like you always do when you get all mad.
They don't need to.
When you get all butt hurt.
I'm fine with coffee, thanks.
Come here, Malachi.
I don't need your girl salty pussy.
Come here, Malachi. Come on,
Malachi. I'm good. I don't need your girl's raw pussy in my face, bro. You can take that smell shit.
Your brother has raw pussy? What the fuck?
Fuck it up. You're just raw. You're wrong, 10,000-fold.
That's gay.
Bro. You're gay ass.
How am I gay? You said that. You just said Malachi has a raw pussy.
I'm talking about true girls, smelly ass pussy, bro. It stinks.
What do you mean? I don't get it.
Because pussy's fucking up my mojo. Get rid of it.
I don't get it. But you can't get none. I don't get it. You're too ugly to get some.
What? Autistic, do you hear this bullshit? Did you hear this?
I gotta beat him, but I can't.
He can't. Look what the fuck is it? I gotta fight smarter, not harder. Got it. I wonder if I can use that to my
van. He's still gonna get his ass whooping.
Can't use that to my van. It's a tea bag. That's the problem. Autistic,
all that stuff that last night and all of them that he told Ghost Rider, he's too retarded to fucking know.
I thought I hit him.
He got trained by Sword Prime last night, Optimus Prime V7, he still doesn't know how to use Titan.
I just didn't ever use Titan when I first started playing Transformers. Titan
wasn't
on my
dude,
link.
You got trained
I was
by
about
three.
Cloaking.
You
no,
got trained
I was all
by
about
three.
Cloaking and sneak attack.
Dude,
I was all about sneak attack.
Dude, you got trained by three fucking good people on Titan. And you still don't fucking
know. No, I never liked Titan. I was all about destroyer, sneak attack, attack from the air. I was all about disguise attacks that you at least expect. I was all trying to get a person at their weak point. Not head on. I would take somebody by their weak point. Like I know how much you hate Whirlwind. It kills you. It's Whirlwind. He hates Whirlwind.
I'm just lying at my weakness.
It's Chris told me that he doesn't like Whirlwind, for example.
Which is lying.
But Starscream's best advantage is the Whirlwind. Now, I don't know Last Knight's weakness, but you can mostly call his bluff. Now, everybody, I try to watch the Last Night, you can just call
Hey, what kind of wings are those? Oh, you made them? Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck is every wing together? It's sharp shocking. Come here, faggot. Come here. I got some food, come on.
Help.
Hey, Cliff, come here and get your kibble. That's a good boy. Come here, Cliff.
I don't get it. I don't go towards faggots. Sorry, man. I don't go towards faggots. I'm sorry. Kind of harsh. It's basically kind of true because he is a faggot. Autistic, why the fuck do you think he doesn't have a life? That's why he has to play playing Xbox because his girl doesn't love him. Dude, every time you go destroy, you're still gonna get your ass pulled.
I just took out one of ours!
Come on, bro. Come on, Ghost Rider. Go try hard, just saying, it's your bestest thing to do. I'm not even going to try hard, I'm just, like, below average, middle, kind of like a C+, C- or some shit.
Guys, get to know me better, you will know that your ass would be trash on the different circumstances.
Well, here it goes, the infiltrator was still going to get his ass whooping too.
I know that. I'm trying to figure out. It seems like a.
Okay, the only way I got good on Titan is when people been on telling me 1v1 me, 1v1 me Titan, 1v1 me Titan. And then I started using it more, and then they'll tell me, oh, you're doing this wrong, do this. I was like, okay. And that's how I got better on Titan, like in 2 years. I've been playing this game 2 years or 1 year. I don't know which one. And then I just got good at Titan.
Oh, who took the Energon? Are you serious? Who took the Energon? Really?
Me.
What the fuck?
Me. I took it. Yes, I took it.
Oh, why? Oh, I always get the greatest disadvantage. Check it in. Rookie mistake. My part, that is. Rookie mistake on my part, but it's...
Ooh, kill him.
Autistic, I really want to advise you to be standing there right now, because once he clips get in here, I got some waiting for his ass. I really want to advise you to be standing here.
You can't?
I got it! You got the plan, baby!
How the fuck can you spectate?
So
who are you right now? Who are you right now?
Hey. Oh, yeah.
Be quiet.
Wait. Come on, baby.
Aww. I don't know.
It's my nephew.
Is Cliff? That's your brother or something?
My nephew.
Hey, put him on the mic so I can roast his ass like you did Malachi. Put him on the mic so I can roast his little ass, huh?
He can, dude. He doesn't have to talk, you fucking dumbass.
Yeah, I can make his ass cry like you. I can make his ass cry, you cunt.
Boy, I can make your life cry. However,
yeah,
I can make
your life miserable. I will make you really special.
Boy, dude, I will make your family poor. That's all.
Bro, I will make your mama. Sorry, that was on me. I'm gonna make your mama go broke.
I'm gonna make your mama go broke. You guys are already broke. You guys live in a wooden house.
Nigga, I got more money than you will have in a day.
Okay. If you have more money than me, why do you live in a wooden house? Not a brick house.
I got more money than your family.
Yeah,
that's right.
That's a
fuck. You have more money than your family's income tax and more than your dad's car, bro.
Okay.
That's even if you
okay,
die,
tell
one off got
okay.
to a foster
okay,
child.
Tell me what, okay, like, say the person that fucking plays the game in the living room, but can't fucking afford a room.
Wait, how do you know that? What the fuck?
Dude, on that video chat when we went on Kick, you could see a chair in the background. I was like, oh my fuck, this. Bro, is this kid...
Damn, I really gotta stop throwing my picture on the motherfucking ceiling.
Oh yeah, especially that picture that last night showed me, that part, you know, that part
of what?
Okay, remember that part I showed you? Remember that picture that I ultimate send to expose you? Remember?
Yeah, what about it?
Yeah, you could see your chair in the background. It's kind of like those white chairs, you know, like those white chairs that have like little lines on the back.
What, fucking?
Did I kill you or not? Okay, can you even go back to your body or no? No, what do you mean? Like you go back into your character and like start like moving around.
No. Fuck. Oh,
you want a teabag with that faggy character? I see how it is. Oh. Come on, Dominic. This roast is ass. This roast is little. Fucking little blackhead, come on, that's right. Come on. Hey, but you know, dude, no one's wanting to, this kid's black too, and froze. He's kind of like black, he's not that black. He's kind of like light brown-ish. No, Dominic, put it down. Yeah, but you want to know one thing? Dude, his name is a black name, and Dominic Bryant. It's a black name. Again, and Dominic Bryant. I forgot about the fucking sentry. I just started teabagging him and then I forgot. I was like, no! So, you can't go back into spectator mode no more? Spider, where the fuck are you? He already broke it. I saw a fancy rage.
No, my mic acts up a lot and I don't care about it. He busted my guy's chest open! He was scratched. I got a sentry stuck right in my chest. I got a sentry in my chest. Does anybody see that? Help! Help! I know. Basically, when you're fighting cooks, you can't really do that about teabags yourself.
The neutron assault rifle. Who are you talking to, me or Ghost Rider?
Hey.
The
hey, I gotta, I gotta.
I see the photon. I see the orbital pistol because they can come market it.
Where's the clip?
Damage.
Well, I don't like that. Where's the clip, fool? I don't like that. I don't like when I don't know where my enemies are. I don't like when I don't know where my shit.
I need repairs.
Then give me, bitch. My big mouth ass. My big mouth ass. My fucking big ass mouth. Why? At least I got my gear shredder.
And your big ass head.
Oh, such a My Little Pony horse ass up, boy.
Say the person with big ass head covers the whole fucking camera.
You fucking lie. You fucking emo ass cunt.
It's true. It's fucking true, like, you're fucking, dude.
You probably have dark skin wearing a sombrero with a fucking crusty
your
ass
fucking
mustache.
Your head looks like an airhead.
That's the muster looking ass motherfucker.
Your head looks like an airhead.
Motherfucker, bro.
Shit's flat.
Damn,
out,
call
bro.
A bees looking ass motherfucker. No shit.
Come on,
I'm trying to trap his ass. I'm trying to trap him. That's the point. I know he clips inside out. I'm trying to trap his ass.
Come on, Megamind. I'm
Mega Mike Dink. He long ranged me. I know. I think I know his moves now. I think I know what he's gonna do next. I just gotta make sure I'm ready for it. I know his next move. I just gotta make sure I'm ready. Stop it in, John. Come back over here. Throw that up. Make sure he doesn't go for his energon. Tag his ass. Damn.
And get your ass killed.
And fuck your mom.
you see what I mean? Autistic, this kid always brings those moms. Moms, I fucked your mom. Oh. I fucked your mom in the restroom, something. Yeah, oh yeah, go on YouTube, I'm Mr. Stew Your Girl.
I am Mr. Stew Your Girl, but I'm Mr. Stew Your Mother. Gary.
Oh no, yeah,
I don't
get
it.
You're using
double attack.
You mean the other way, Mr. Stu, your boyfriend.
Hey, autistic, how are my tea bags, bro? How are my tea bags?
Fucking garbage.
How are my tea bags right now? How are my tea bags?
Garbage as your mom. Oh.
Garbage as your dad, bro. Cause he watched me as a
what do you mean?
Oh, that bitch.
What do you mean? At least I have a dad. Not like you, fucking adopted from the fucking dog pound.
Oh, that's it!
Oh, rabbit boy!
That's it! Why John's in the house? That's it! He crashed it! That's it! You're gonna cross the line, bro! Autistic, he crossed the line when he said that I was adopted from a dog pound, which I was not.
Come here, come on, come on. It's time to go to the dog pound. Time to go to the dog pound. Come on.
What the hell? You're using destroyer? What the hell? You could have warned me, motherfucker. You could have.
Come on, let's go back to the dog pound. Come on. Let's go back to the dog pound.
How am I destroying tea bags, bro?
Garbage, bro.
How am I destroying tea bags, bro?
You're kind of like trans, but more gayer. Or, no, both of you guys
the
are
fuck?
Gay. Both of you guys are gay. He's your dad, huh?
No.
I know his
second account. I think Shadow's the one that figured it out. And then when I actually figured out that was the truth, I was weak. Like, I think somebody told him to start it with a G and then he just put the pieces together.
Emo!
Emo! Emo! white teabag in the house. Spike white teabag in the house.
What a fag. You gotta kill me when I'm AFK. What a fucking dog ass pound. Come on. Come on, faggot dog. Come here, I'm gonna take your shots. Come on.
You little flip bag!
Come here, you little flip bag! What happened, bro?
I'm gonna kill my little flea bag.
You mad, bro? You mad?
I'm stuck.
Come here, bitch.
I'm stuck.
Oh, damn. 24-23. You fucking suck ass. You completely suck dick. Now you're not talking no more because you got your ass beat in. Why are you mad, bro? Why are you screaming, bro? You're gonna wake up your boyfriend. Don't wake him up.
Your mom will stop trying to bite my dick.
What do you mean? My mom's right here. My mom doesn't like ugly little black kids like
Miss
you.
Hey, Miss Diamond, thanks for sucking this dick, bro. I'm not giving
Dude,
you no
your
money.
My mom doesn't love kids with fucking spaghetti hairs, okay, man?
I hear your mom in the background. Hey, what up, bitch? What, you could've thought hush mode, motherfucker? What, motherfucker? Is this somebody said? I'm not even sorry, my nigga. You asshole trash. You know your mama wants this. They ain't getting it no more, though. I know it's ruthless really shit, because I'm a straight ruthless ass motherfucker. Anybody else want to try me tonight? I can go all night. Anybody else want it? Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, I'm not even going to roast you, because you done nothing. You done no wrong. I said, you done no wrong. That's the only reason I haven't roasted you. You done no wrong. It's only Cliff is always acting the ass towards me, and I'm just getting sick of it. Yeah, you have done no wrong. You've done no wrong. Yeah, me too. Yeah. Yeah, and I got stuff to do in the morning. Yeah, you guys go hit off and do everything you guys gotta do. I might get off in a minute. I might level up my character and then. Yeah, go ahead and end it. I'm finna go.